Seventh sum, find the foot of the perpendicular drawn from the point 5, 4, 2 to the line x plus 1 by 2 equal to y minus 3 by 3 equal to z minus 1 by minus 1. Also find the equation of the perpendicular. Solution, given the point D 5, 4, 2 drawn perpendicular from the given line. This is line, this is F. They have to find the coordinate point to the find the point F. This line parallel vector, this is u vector. Point 5, 4, 2 write in position vector OD vectors equal to 5y cap plus 4j cap plus 2k cap. And parallel vector, given line to parallel vector point 2, 3, -1 write in vector form 2i cap plus 3j cap minus k cap. F is the foot of the perpendicular from the point D 5, 4, 2 to the straight line. To find the point F, so write the given equation x plus 1 by 2 equal to y minus 3 by 3 equal to z minus 1 by minus 1 equal to t. X plus 1 by 2 equal to t. X plus 1 equal to 2t. X equal to 2t minus 1. Y minus 3 by 3 equal to t. So 1 y minus 3 equal to 3t. Y equal to 3t plus 3. Z minus 1 by minus 1 equal to t, z minus 1 equal to minus t, z equal to minus t plus 1. Point F is of the form 2t minus 1 comma 3t plus 3 minus t plus 1. This is equation 1. Write the vector form OF vectors equal to 2t minus 1 into I cap plus 3t plus 3 into J cap plus minus t plus 1 into K cap. Find the distance DF. DF vector equal to OF vector minus OD vector. OF 2t minus 1 into I cap plus 3t plus 3 into J cap plus minus t plus 1 into k cap minus OD 5y cap minus 4j cap minus 2k cap. Solve this sum. 2t minus 1 minus 5 minus 6 i cap plus 3t plus 3 minus 4 minus 1 into j cap plus minus t minus 1 plus 1 minus 2 minus 1 k cap. DF perpendicular to u vector. Since u vector is perpendicular to DF vector, implies u vector dot DF vector equal to 0. U vector 2 I cap plus 3 j cap minus k cap dot DF vector 2t minus 6 into I cap plus 3t minus 1 into j cap plus minus t minus 1 into k cap equal to 0. Dot product 2 into 2t minus 6 plus 3 into I dot I j dot j 3t minus 1 plus k dot k minus 1 into minus t minus 1 equal to 0. 4t minus 12 plus 9t minus 3 plus t plus 1 equal to 0. Next, 14t minus 14 equal to 0. 14t equal to 14, t equal to 1. Substitute t equal to 1 in equation 1. We get the coordinate point. One comma six comma zero. D 5, 4, 2 and 1, 6, 0 to find the equation. Cartesian form. Of DF. Formula x minus x1 by x2 minus x1 equal to y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 equal to z minus z1 by z2 minus z1. X minus 5 by 1 minus 5 minus 4 equal to y minus 4 by 6 minus 4 2 equal to z minus 2 by 0 minus 2 minus 2. This is the Cartesian equation.